Hello, I'm Jenny from Essentials Holistic Centre in Mallaide, and I'm here today with a quick marketing tip for holistic therapists. I see a lot of therapists are lowering prices to try to compete. Competing on price alone is a fallacy. It's never going to work. You're not going to make a decent living out of it. And what message are you giving your clients? Personally, if I hear a massage is €90 or a massage is €30, you instinctively think, oh, that one's better. Not to say you have to go over the top with your prices, but try to keep to the standard price. And if you need an extra little push, I want to give yourself that little bit of an advantage. What you could do is do an add-on. We would do things like sugar scrubs before we massage your treatment. Maybe a powerful max treatment on the hands and the wrists during either a massage or a reflexology treatment. A free facial with an aromatherapy treatment. And you could either have the add-ons as a free extra for a limited time, or you could increase your prices with the free extra that you're going to do. If you're doing a free add-on, try to keep it so that it does give that really important extra value to your client, whether it's going to help with their aches and pains, whether they're going to feel more cared for, which is going to improve the relaxation and therefore improve the treatment. But try and keep it where it's not going to cost you a lot extra in terms of time or in terms of money. And then go out and market that advantage. So don't, for instance, just say, I'm going to do a powerful max treatment with my reflexology, because clients are going to go. So, market the advantages that the client is going to get from having those little extras, whether it's a Reiki or a facial or whatever you want to do. This is going to ease your pain, make you feel great, reduce your stress, help with tension headaches or whatever. So, design some specials, not necessarily at a reduced rate. Use your imagination. Focus on the benefit to your client. Spread the word as much as you can. I hope you find that helpful.